Mail the agent's PA to his boss and find out what's being planned for his upcoming concert.
Ask Pacatar to send us a vehicle.
We got your helicopter.
Hola, Yankee. Everybody saw how you ruined El Chido's fiesta. Now the people of Malca see that the cartel is weak. More people are joining us. Malca is ready to fight.
Thank you.
you so long. So long.
Is up. Eyes on a small group of tangos. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Copy. Relaying in any locations now.
I've got eyes on a captain.
Deploying drone. How much mortar fire did you call for?
Some rebels to back us up.
Thank you.
mausoleums look cute in comparison to the others.
SB builds them for their Brichonis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die.
What are you, a SEAL? Because I don't know any quiet professionals who'd need something like this.
We're primed. The demo's primed.
On a guy who looks like the assistant to El Chido's agent. What's our play? Snatching him might send up red flags to his boss.
An old-fashioned tale. We see what he does and who he sees. Stay out of sight. If he makes us, we got nothing. Rebels to recon the area for us. That makes 5. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
Hold on.
Looks like the assistant stopped in this big building.
The agent might be meeting his cartel contact here. We gotta hear that conversation. Think we'll have enough room to maneuver in there?
We'll send in a drone and record the meet. I don't want to risk getting made.
Cemetery. You want the Chido? You have to pay for me. I mean, seriously, the posters? I guess, but CDs? Those aren't so easy to get in short notice anymore. and it costs money to move them around the world.
This promotional truck is very important for us. We'll tour the entire
bus.
Fuck it, man.
Frag out. Heads up.
The rebels to do a recon of the area. Let's get back to it.
This promotional truck is very important for us. It will tour the entire region, no se apure. As long as those promotional materials are distributed, then Chiba will get everything he asks for.
What about the ranch in Hill Country, Texas?
Already purchased in his mother's name, as requested.
We got what we need. Let's move. So long.
Rebels are here to back us up.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. I asked the rebels to recon the area for it. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Lobbing a flashbang.
We've located the warehouse where the equipment is being stored for El Chito's concert. We're gonna use the concert's promo truck to take it out. All you have to do is steal it.
The rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
On a small group of tangos. I asked the rebels to do a recon.
Got a third target. Target marked. Keep an eye on your background. I'm looking at a small group of tangos. This is the hangar where the truck is parked. Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight and let's get this done fast.
Thank you.
during the flashback.
Is up.
There. I asked the rebels to recon the area.
Got another tango.
Tango number 3.
This is the hangar where the truck is parked. Let's keep our heads down and steal it before the cartel finds out we're crashing their little party.
I got eyes on the promo truck.
Bowman wants us to steal it and swap it out for one that will detonate upon delivery. Goal is to destroy the warehouse that holds his promo materials. Stay out of sight and let's get this done fast.
Look at all this. I'm gonna take a couple of these CDs.
You can buy his MP3s online.
This is free.
Worry about the music later. Time is a factor, people. Let's just get to the RV and get back with the other truck before anybody's the wiser. Royo, amigo. You got a truck to swap out?
Your Spanish sounds almost as bad as your English. Here's your truck. All that C4 is primed, and our bomb makers were all trained by communists. So take it slow on those curves.
Shit. You want to drive it?
No fucking way. I beat myself a bit just driving it here. Good luck, Junkie.
Mira nada.
How long we've been gone?
We should be good on time. And seeing how we've traded a truck full of CDs for a truck full of C4, I prefer that we take it easy on those terms.
Didn't your recruiter tell you you'd be racing through the countryside in a truck full of explosives?
Target number 5.
Well done, people. We traded out the trucks and didn't get blown up in the process. I call that mission accomplished.
Drone is up.
Eyes on a small group of tangos. Shit.
Oh, shit. That's one less bad guy.
Frag out. Frag out. I got it. I'll fly.
Cheeto's trademark car is being delivered to Uma Marka. Let's grab the little fucker's ride and wreck his street cred. See how that plays with his fans.
Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Classic. I could see why El Cheeto had it shipped down here with him. The number of cars and trucks we've been stealing, well, they must have a huge garage like that somewhere in country.
Maybe she'll let us borrow a pickup truck.
Thank you.
Let's head out. One of Bowman's people will pick up the car.
I still feel guilty stealing the man's car. I mean, kidnapping.
We've learned that El Chito's concert venue is a place called Umamarca. We're canceling the show. Get inside the venue and tear the place up.
Enemy spotted.
We've light panels over here.
Thanks.
That tank is down.
Frygap, get some. Frygap. That was close.
Target is down.
Unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Oh, Fuck, took you so long! We got the concert venue up ahead. Let's see what we can do to make it impossible for El Chito to play here.
Want to burn it down?
Whoa there, firebug. Let's find something a little more subtle, yeah? Nobody's there. Call the rebels for some indirect fire.
Mortars away!
Hell! Frag out. Frag out. Come mierda, culeros. Frag out. Get some. Frag out. Alright, I'm firing the flare. Demo is primed and in place. Well, that's it for the speakers.
Not for nothing. But the menu can always buy new speakers.
Yeah, but El Chito can't buy a new pair of balls. He hears about the bombing, he runs home, tail between his legs. Demo's primed. I got the C4 primed. Demo is primed and in place. The demo's primed.
things in one piece. Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Demo is primed and in place.
Let's see what the rebels found.
During a flashbang. Hey, during a flashbang. During a flashbang. Having a flashbang. Flashbang.
Thank you.
I found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
Blanca's determined to carry on with El Chito's concert. Let's see how well this works without their star performer. Go get El Chito and bring him in.
You're a fucking genius, man. I think you suck.
Who are?
Deploying the drone. We got a second target. Eyes on a third. Target number 5. Another target. Count is 10. That's 15 tangos. I got 20 tangos. Tango's down.
I called for some rebels to back us up.
Chido, culeros. ¡Espabilen! El sueño will chop off your heads and shit down your neck holes for this.
Shut your trap, hombre.
Are you really talking to me like this? You take me from my show, from my fans. You make me walk. And now you abuse me like this? Vete a la verga, güey. El sueño will stick a bazooka up your ass and just leave it there. He won't even shoot it. He'll leave it there because it's uncomfortable for you.
You say a lot about Sueño, man, but he ain't here. It's just us. We own you now, baby.
Nobody fucking owns me. I'm El Chido.
Yeah, we got your name, pal.
Mierda.
No están en nuestro alcance. Manden una pinche patrulla para atrapar.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
Hay una patrulla en camino.
Aguante. Ya valió, madres. Aquí están las armas.
¡Qué chingados!
Ah. ¡Mierda! Pues sí, ya va. Oh, ¡madres! ¡Güey! ¡Pero!
¡Chingados! ¡Aquí están las armas!
Caballero, such a pleasure to meet you. Would you like a drink?
Is this an arrest? Huerca, because I have not broken any laws. O sea, I perform fiesta songs that are an honest reflection of the lives of working class Mexicanos.
I read that review. Sueño paid for it.
That doesn't mean it's not true.
I love the new video for La Plebe Ada Antorada, by the way. And the DJ El Paso remix is pretty fucking awesome.
No mames! You're a fan! Which song is your favorite? I'll sing it for you, en serio. Then get me the hell out of here.
Abusamos de la Medicina is probably my favorite, but your song Buchones Heridos, the one where the narco gets gunned down in the street, that's the one we'll play at your funeral.
Yes, I know, right? Espérate, what did you say?
I know you're not a cutthroat like these other assholes. You're no Sicario. Did he shoot at you?
No, he's an angel. Not even an unkind word out of this guy.
You're just a performer singing about the Mexican working class experience. Santa Blanca forced you, against your will, to come to Bolivia.
That's right, they forced me. I didn't want to come here, Bolivia.
I can protect you. I can keep that buttery voice out of any nasty CIA black sites. I can keep all the cartels away. I can even get you your car back. But you're gonna have to sing. You need to tell me everything you know about everybody in Santa Blanca.
You better get a pen and a whole lot of paper.
Frag out. Got the C4 primed.
Ah, God, I'm bleeding!
Damn, that's gonna hurt in the morning.
The demo's primed.
That was close.
Demo is primed and in place.